Right, I just had a brain fart there or something. Alright, so Skyward Sword, Twilight Princess, Ocarina of Time. Let's just go top to bottom. We haven't played Sheik yet, so let's use her. And this one sounds good.
Leading a small force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals. The kingdom spread out before her seemed like the Hyrule she knew, yet it was somehow very different. Before long, she realized that they had traveled back to the era of the mythical hero of time. Awed, Impa began her search for the Gate of Souls. She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain and set out for the ominous peak. And with her came the mysterious Sheik.
Alright, let's get this started. Go right into it. We don't really need to do anything else. You could have accompanied either Link or Lana. Why did you choose to follow me? I can't figure you out. How much do you really know of the Sheikah tribe? Tell me, who is your tribe leader? Impa, which would be you. Correct, and yet there is no one named Sheik in my tribe. So then, what does that make you? What are you really after? Navi? Hey, listen. Princess Ruta is in trouble. That's the first thing that they say. Great. Ruta, Princess Ruta. What? She ducked by Gorons. What is going on? The leader, Darunia, used to be such a gentle soul. Yeah, you need to play the Lost Woods song, whatever it's called. Someone named Zelda showed it. Yep. Zelda. Zelda's here? Impa, you might be a little right there. Yeah. Let's go and see with our own eyes. Because, Zelda is here. Just saying. Ooh! We have to fight the Gorons, of course. Oh my god. The sound they make when you hit them. I don't know why, but it's so funny. They don't look willing to talk. We'll have to force their way upon. Alright. Older? Guys, I got.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.